tell them how you really feel. Thank you, Spring Hair Girls! Now it's your turn, Megan.
Not that I care, but Spring Hair Girls do not have boyfriends. No taste.
Hey!
They're like the worst kinds of people.